two night owls may have seen lights flickering out at the Raft Supermax prison last night. Sadly, it was not because one of their inmates got the chair. No. Apparently, someone there hit on an idea I actually think has merit, which is making that recidivist criminal Electro pay for his room and board by powering the prison himself, saving taxpayers' money. Not surprisingly, though, it turns out he hates actual work as much as he loves robbing and murdering, so they had to go back to the city's grid, which I'd imagine is why I still can't run my microwave and toaster at the same time without blowing a fuse!
All units.
Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Officers respond. We've got a 1010 narcotics in progress. Reported location is Kipps Bay. Over.
Tenderloin. What's your status?
Outpost X-ray under attack. It's the demons.
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. That should do it. Time for a test run. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. Thank you. There. That truck. Out for a Sunday drive?
Crap! It's Spider-Man! Call for backup! Don't let him hit you! Got
it! Oh boy. Gang's all here. Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous.
Another call of a type I've been getting a lot lately. Big!
Mr. Jameson, I want to apologize.
When the vulture cracked my eye lens, it almost...
Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. that worked. No, this is worse than I thought. Stabilized it. Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this. Bad. Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more
tests. We've done enough, Pestle!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter. For everything.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
Nice to see you, dude. Say hi to my kid. I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here... Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. Alright, later.
Congratulations, Captain. You got the City Hall bomber.
We got him.
Tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, Well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Thank you.
Captain Watanabe. Leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there. And still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic. Oh, right. Tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
I'm not exactly the tourist type. But once we've rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes, no suitcases, just uninterrupted sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal. But hey, whatever floats your cruise ship. Or doesn't. You've earned it.
Even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away. From every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt! I'm on it.
Spider-Man!
Attention all COs. Institute lockdown procedures. All inmates return to your cells. Repeat, return to your lab.
I think you guys need a little more plan in your escape plan.
Sergeant Hansen, anyone on this channel?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Electrical access. Roof
top near cell block D. Trying to restore power. That you in the chopper?
Affirmative. What happened here?
No idea. First the power went out, then all hell broke loose.
Hold tight. We'll get you as soon as we can.
That door.
Hmm. coming!
Where is everybody? They're attacking my car!
Help the warden! I'll keep working on getting the power restored!
Right, I'm up.
Hey! Warden! Come on out!
Ah!
clear shot!
They're stealing a chopper!
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri!
I'm slipping!
Gotcha. Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the party! Just in time for the fire!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party. Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
How'd you like them, Apple?
catastrophic event detected.
Hey, what's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I put away behind.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Hold down! What the?
Rhino and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
I got him. You got a death wish? I can help with that.
Spider-Man, I thought this was a chase!
Gotta stop this guy.
You can't stop me! But I'm flattered that you still try!
You tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you!
Try!
Nobody ever takes me up on that offer!
City.
This is nuts.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
At all if you don't want to.
We definitely want to.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! Lies. It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
special report on the bioterror attack. As of this hour, the number of infected civilians
okay?
is approaching half
yeah,
a million.
Yeah, fine. Can you, can you pass those out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
Turn
is CDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
Need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sable. They branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of him. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry, I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city. You all day. Are you okay? The prison break turned the city upside down overnight.
I'm fine, May. I'm staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh, no. Don't you do that. Beast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister location's uptown? Not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Officers, be advised. Escaped prisoners are stealing food supplies.
Available officers report to Turtle Bay. Over.
This is Control. What's the status of Vanderbilt?
Observation post established. No sign of priority target.
Officers are under sniper fire. Officers needed in East Harlem.
There's the Alchemax plant. Huh, good timing. Tombstone's men are loading fresh supplies. What for, though? Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Where are all the security guards? This is a ghost town. Boss
Hey, you guys aren't registered pharmacists. The no lab coats thing gave you away. I guess they lost me. Stone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels.
Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now?
I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma. More dudes, more drugs. Someone's gotta teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure.
Ugh!
bad feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. The Alchemax plant.
Spider-Man, the Raft MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help. Now.
Huh, good timing. Tombstone's men are loading fresh supplies. What for, though? Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Where are all the security guards? Ghost.
Hey, you guys aren't registered pharmacists. The no lab coats thing gave you away.
I'm ended, Dave.
Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now? I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma. More dudes, more drugs. Someone's gotta teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. That stuff's not for asthma. Ow! It was like punching a steel wall. Just like Tombstone. Need me to recommend a good dermatologist? No reason. The drug in those inhalers only lasts a little while. Gotta strike when it wears off. About the dangers of peer pressure.
You're gonna pay!
Going down when they're like this. Got a bad feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. All right, what's in you? Thank you.
Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier. Think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There, single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out. Maybe I should pay Tombstone a visit at his chop shop.
Spider-Man, the RAF MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police. Precincts. My men need your help. Now. Get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No. Two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah. That's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.
Are coming in that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting freakish abilities like those of you-know-who, has lately seemed to display almost a split personality. This is hogwash and a clear attempt to evade justice for his crimes. Only a fool would believe that he's Mr. Positive one moment, helping the poor with a smile, then suddenly he's Mr. Negative, blowing up, wait a minute, Mr. Negative. That's gold, Jared. Gold. Trademark it. Stat. As I was saying, folks, Martin Lee.
The angry drug lord drank alone. There's a poem in there somewhere.
You know better than me. Never was the literary type.
How'd you even manage to connect with Martin Lee?
I'm top of my game. I don't go knocking.
So flattered. But the exploitation of suffering thing... Need to tire him out before I try the counter drug. I touched Tombstone for days and he wouldn't feel it. Wonder if the counter drug would work on him.
Boy, get in here!
You remember the last time we did this dance? Meg healed up okay.
Hurts when it rains, but otherwise dandy. Sweet of you to ask. Can't use the counter drug till I take out Tombstone's gang.
Fuck it! Enjoy your next breath. It'll be your last.
Need to clear out his men before I try the counter drug. You have your marketing department cook that name up?
I am the marketing department.
Vulnerable after they hit those inhalers. Did that steal from a vengeful witch or something? Got kind of a curse thing going on.
Me.
Hey, you wouldn't want to take a break, would you?
Oh, Lonnie, tired? Someone's been skipping cardio. He's wearing down. I'm close. Drug worked. Time to take him down.
The hell was that you dosing? I feel kind of funky.
Oh, you know, particulate heat blocking agent. Huge. He's exhausted. Time to end this.
Man, my tongue feels funny. Is my tongue supposed to feel funny?
Oh yeah, totally. 100% normal. I think. Drug work. Time to take him down.
The hell was that you dosing? Funky.
Oh, you know, particulate heat blocking agent. The huge.
You're actually hurt. Remember the last time that happened.
Welcome back to the human experience, Lonnie.
Man, my tongue feels funny. Is my tongue supposed to feel funny?
Oh, yeah, totally. 100% normal. I think. Someday, Lonnie, I want to find you doing good. Running a soup kitchen or something.
Soon as soup pays, I'll be.
Never learn, do you? You can't hurt me!